All right, we're stopping by a little house we just picked up out here in Independence. Give a little shot of the neighborhood here. This is a great little area. This is right off of Sterling and 35th Street. Good location, perfect if you want rentals. The good thing about this area, the cash flow is awesome, and you know the properties are priced at a point where it's good for everybody. So let me make sure I'm turning into the right house here. I believe, oh, that's it right there. Okay. So here, let's go do a little video walkthrough. I actually haven't been through this house yet, so it'll be interesting to see what it looks like. Hello, hello, is anybody here? All right, a little bit of pet smell.
Ah, that smell of money.
So obviously, so far carpet paint. Something kind of weird going on with the ceiling tiles. You could probably just pull all of that crap down, throw some quarter inch sheetrock, and you'd be good to go. So it's got vinyl windows, nice little awnings. Ooh, looky there. I bet it's got beautiful hardwoods under this crappy carpet. Like some of the subfloor needs to be changed out. Somebody loves Joey because it's spray painted all over the house. Kitchen needs to be cleaned up just a little bit. Here we go. So it's got galvanized. Oh, okay, that goes into copper. Little laundry area. Let's find the furnace here. Okay, so there's two living rooms, I guess you could say. This is a little back porch. A little garage. Not bad. You can fit a car here. I can fit my Camry in here. Let's go take a look downstairs. Okay, so the sub pump's running. Oh, there's the furnace way underneath the house. Crawl space. I'll leave that up to the contractor to go up in there. All right. Let's go check upstairs. Carpet paint cleanup. Look at the roof. It's got a good roof on it. Which that's a plus. So it's pretty hot up here right now, but definitely put in a little window unit up here and cool this whole area. This whole space pretty easily because it's not that big, but this would be a good bedroom area. So this is a project that we've got coming up here. I'll definitely do video updates. If you're interested in properties here in Kansas City, the best thing to do is just go to my website at buyahousekcmo.com and get signed up on my email list, and I will shoot you the information the next time we get a deal, just like this one, if this one is not available anymore. So thanks guys for watching the video, and we'll see you on the next one.